This is an album about the most beautiful Baroque music, and it's about a journey that music made from the end of the 16th century through to about 1750. It's also the journey that violinists made, in particular violinists who left Italy and went through Europe. It was the first time that real fusion took place, and it's a feast of fantastic music. Falconieri is one of those violinists from Italy, a completely outrageous character. He loved good wine, he loved good women, he traveled throughout Europe, and he set everybody afire with his enthusiasm. And you can just feel this in this piece. The chance to work with Lorenza, she's dynamite, and her enthusiasm and her energy really helps us all, as does Christian Bezuidenhout, one of the most talented musicians that I know, who's on cembalo and organ as well. It's a real team spirit, and in this chaconne, it's funky music. It's a mixture of works that are very popular and very well known. Some of them are in arrangements, and it's works that are completely unknown. Some of my very favorite pieces of music, like the Saraband of Handel, which is a cembalo piece, which we transcribed. Canon of Pachelbel, again, an absolutely beautiful piece, often played very, very slow at weddings, for example. We play it the way we feel that it would have been played, which is actually with air, a lot more flowing.